This, three people shot at Kedzie and Walnut. That's according to the Chicago Fire Department. One person died at the scene, another person hospitalized in critical condition, and a third is in stable condition. Video shows a car with bullet holes crashed into a tree. There's no word on circumstances of the shooting yet or the ages of the victims.